after all show up for a person once in a while.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let the festivities begin.
Just look, Flounder. The sun, the sand. Isn't it the most beautiful place you've ever seen?
I don't know, Ariel. I'm not sure we ought to be up here.
Don't be such a dummy.
Don't be. I'm as brave as you. I'm not afraid of anything.
What about sharks?
Where?
Oh, Flounder, you really are a dummy.
I'm not.
Aw, you'll never guess what I found today. Look, have you ever seen anything so wonderful in your entire life? Scuttlewell. Come on, I'll race you.
Hey, wait for me!
Hey, Scuttle!
Whoa, mermaid off the port bow. Ariel, how you doing, kid? Whoa, what a swim!
Scuttle, look what we found.
More human stuff, eh? Let me see.
Oh,
these babies are fantabulous! Absolutely! Indispensable. Say that you wanna have a hairdo like the folks who live up there, do that'll flap their wings!
Flap their wings! Flap! Ah!
That would look absolutely dandy if you used one of these handy little thing widgets! Because we're great at explanation, you miss.
to his daughters,
especially the youngest with the beautiful voice.
But she missed the celebration.
Apparently Ariel takes her gift for granted, just like her mother did. A woman does not know how precious her voice is until she's been...
Silence.
You two find out what that girl really wants, then lure her here to my lair. I'll whip up a little spell to make her dreams come true. And then, my dears?
Yes?
The trident, crown of drama, will be mine!
I'm not
father knew about this.
You're not going to tell him, are you?
Oh, please, Sebastian. He never understands.
Ariel down here is your home. Human world is a mess.
Play the things I'm shooting to jack off.
too late?
It's hard to say, kids. I can't make up my heartbeat.
But look, he's breathing. Just look, Scuttle. He's so beautiful.
Oh,
like one. He's a human, you're a mermaid.
Doesn't matter, you don't understand. I wish your mother were here.
Ariel, I miss your mother as much as you do. But I'm still the king and you're not going to the surface ever again. Am I clear?
Back into a mermaid, and her soul will be mine forever. Life's full of tough choices.
Thank you. Just let your emotions tell your body what
out of the frying pan, into the fire, the things I do for you, young lady. Now I shall march you right back over to your father, so you can be miserable for the rest of your life. All right, child, it's true, I gotta go back home. We gotta get that boy to kiss you before it's too late. Now, a few pointers from a clever crab to a little mermaid. You gotta bat your eyes like this. You gotta cover your lips like this. Oh, that's good. You put those two things together tomorrow and you got that boy in the palm of your hand.
Winds, or strings. Thank you. X-ray arrow is the one who has done the rescuing.
Wait, came up to see? And she's his daughter?
Does that upset you?
Heavens no! I'm just reading, she's royalty!
Your Majesty, at last I have found someone who makes me eager to seize the future and claim my birthright as king. But if I slip out to sea sometimes, I hope she'll be there right beside me. May I have her hand?
Aerith can speak for herself.
She can?